Is the hard work taking a toll on your mental health? Well, don't let it. Hi guys, this is Asta Singhal and here is how you can predict your burnout and save yourself.
A burnout is a self-destruction due to the expectations that are mythical in nature. Only if you take time to stop and observe from the outside will you acknowledge the miles you have covered. If you don't acknowledge these warning signals, like a cigarette butt towards the fag end, you could burn out. On the journey leading to burnout, you will feel like a parched man trying to quench his thirst in the desert. Marriages of success will lure you to walk faster, but internally these made-up illusions of goals will deplete the very same energy that would be needed to participate in your own race. Don't identify the lack of fuel in your system as a sign of working hard. Working hard, however, does not equal working smart. Do anything and everything you're working hard enough to achieve, but in a smaller dose, just so you experience your reward. It is through the burnout that you will realize that the biggest asset to your work is you.
Have a good day.